love the concept of you taking advantage of things while they are still open. A time back, maybe not even too long, maybe 4 years ago, the Nigerians tried to get to Germany. Now, it's Ghanaians, Kenyans, you know, Gambians, like a lot of other people in other African countries that we deal with have the chance. So that's why I keep telling you guys that in these other countries that take advantage of it, because it's not in particularity to saying that, oh, because Nigerians and everything, it's because the number of people that are there are now many. And when something becomes overpopular and people are starting tapping into the benefits, then the door becomes locked. So the door is open for you now. You have to actually take advantage of it. You know, I took advantage of this a long time ago, and I can't say I have any regrets. And a lot of people that we have brought here also are enjoying their lives. So you have a chance right now, if you're in any other African country, to take advantage of Germany. You will see or nothing.